It's always a win.
So, are you guys working here?
Chris?
What?
Here's Abby. She wanted to join our group.
Talk to Abby!
Respect all the bad boy, all the bad boy cook. A jam and I could have passed on. We passed on like a volcanic corruption. Ribbit! They ball jump and move and jump and move and jump and move and stop. Follow me! Jump and move and jump and move and jump and move and stop. No, this is Chilo Jam and I'm a rock like MC. I'm
a son of the baby,
mommy sit down and say it. When me hold the microphone, me have the mentality. I'm a son of the baby, reading with intelligence. When me go to New York, when me go to Jersey, when me go up in a France and in a Germany, when me hold on the mic.
That's my sexiness.
Yeah.
Oh,
is that Abby? No! Abby, I love you! Gotta love Mariah.
It's a freak.
Don't worry, Abby. Hi, Abby.
Hi, Abby. I'm videoing for you now. I'm zooming in on you guys. I gotta do that. Everybody misses you, Abby. I'm supposed to show you this. They traded a user exam for a pizza party. Pizza doesn't last forever, but a good grade does. They're kicking me off the island! Help me!
Jessica! Never foxy Jessica.
So, the other day I was walking down ceiling and I found $2.
By the way, Jessica is making out with your boyfriend on a daily basis.
I am not.
Yes, you are.
Yes, she is. Even the camera person says so. Donuts! Go to the fountain.
Apparently, Deb has the right to have as many second donuts.
Let's go to the fountain!
I want to see something.
Go to the fountain!
I just ate 2 donuts. We're not like the cheerleaders you see on TV. They're like, love you, Abby.
Bad cheerleaders. Ugh.
Yes, Travis, do dance.
I know. You remember that dance for Abby?
Hey, let's tell Abby about our sweet friend.
I'm sorry.
You talk to me. Talk to Abby.
Donuts without you.
Abby, these are for you.
He's eating a donut.
Coming through.
Hey, Abby.
Hey, Abby. I've officially named her camcorder Abby.
Can I have Abby?
I love you, Abby.
No, you cannot have Abby. Can I please have Abby? Can I please have Abby?
No, can't have Abby where she is.
Hi, Abby.
Oh my yes. Oh, I got that right.
Easy to smile at me on a big postcard.
I got it.
Wikipedia. Okay, she's done.
You're filming us. That's
unbelievable.
Cheating.
Abby's gonna be like, wow. I don't think
they're awesome.
Yeah, we're just gonna be
filming. How are you doing, Abby?
I'm really sure.
Spectacular. You found me.
That's a lot of power. You know, Laura, with great power comes great responsibility.
What do you think about cheese?
I said interview because I wasn't born yet.
You are now. No. Because I can. No.
Okay. Begin with the interview.
How do you feel about cheese?
Cheese comforts me in an odd, awkward way. Because sometimes I find if I rub cheese, it helps calm my senses.
How do you feel about Canada?
Canada. C-A-N-A-D-A. The land of Eskimos that pee.
How do you feel about Canadian cheese?
Canadian cheese is disgusting because Canadians pee over everything. So therefore they pee on their cheese, which makes it not comforting.
What is wrong with urinated cheese?
Your mom is wrong with urinated cheese.
Thank you.